Welcome back to American Idol Live. Sitting here with Tamira Gray once again on the stage. Surreal to be in these schools.
It is.
How do you feel you did tonight?
Well, you know.
If you'd like to vote for Tamira, again. Tamira has brought some special news you're going to hear for the first time tonight about the finale next week. Go ahead.
I co-wrote the single for the winner.
Very cool. Both contestants will sing the song, and then the winner will release it as a single.
Yeah.
Great. Now tell me about the song.
Well, the song's called I Believe, and basically, having been through the whole experience of American Idol, it's kind of a surreal feeling that you have, so it just taps into that emotion of it being a fairy tale, basically. And at the end, you're saying, finally, now, I believe.
And next week, a special week for us on the show, and a very special week for you.
Yeah.
Coming out on Tuesday, Tamira's brand new CD. She's written the songs, and you have to give us a little preview tonight.
Absolutely.
What will you sing for us?
Raindrops Will Fall.
Here she is, ladies and gentlemen, once again, singing Raindrops Will Fall, Tamira Gray. Let's hear it for Tamira.
Every star to shine, and a place for every dream to see the light. Mm-hmm. When you have everything, you don't need another reason to be something. Oh, oh. Get through the storm before you can see the dawn. This is all I know. The sun is gonna shine.
Thank you.
Tamira Gray. Thank you again, Brian. Good to see you. The album out Tuesday. Tamira Gray, everybody. We'll see you soon. All right, now, we've heard what the judges